Hi kids, today we are going to start with a new lesson, Eating Together. Class Party. The school reopened today after the vacations. The children share news about how they spend their holidays. When did you put mehendi on your palms? Meena asked Aarti. At my uncle's wedding, Aarti said. You must have had a lot of fun at the wedding, David said. Oh yes, I enjoyed the wedding feast the most, Aarti said. Here is a picture of mehendi. At the wedding, we had fun with all my cousins and other relatives, eating and doing everything together, Aarti said. Why don't we do something like this in school? Let us also have some fun together, Rehana asked. I have an idea, David said. Why don't we have a class party? Then we can also eat and have fun together. We have parties in our colony whenever there is a festival. We collect money from everyone for the party. We cook some dishes and buy other things from the market, Rehana said. Reena said, we don't need a festival to have a party. Saturday is half day. Why don't we plan to have our party then? Everyone in the class decided what each would bring for the party. On Saturday, the children really enjoyed their party. There was so much variety in food. They played so many games. Everybody was so relaxed. There was singing and dancing too. They decided that they would have such a party again. Do you like to eat with others? This is Sonu. Sonu says, yes, I like to eat with others. On what occasions do you eat together with your friends? We eat together every day at lunch. Have you ever had a party in your class? When? What all did you do to arrange a party? Sonu says, yes, we once had a party before Diwali. We arranged for food and decorated our class with balloons. We all wore party hats too. What did you and your classmates bring to the party? Sonu says, we brought biscuits and arranged for pani puri. Celebrating Bihu, Sonmoni woke up early and ran to meet her friends Tanveer, Fatima and Mazani. Today was a special day in Assam. The new rice crop had been harvested. The village was celebrating the festival of Bihu. The four friends sang and chatted happily as they made the Bhela Ghar. The shaded region in this map is the state of Assam. Assam is a state in the northeastern part of India. Harvest means to collect crop from the field. Bihu is the most popular festival in the state of Assam. Bhela Ghar is a temporary house built before the night of Bihu. Let us read how they celebrated Bihu. Sonmoni says, hurry up, we must finish making the Bhela Ghar of grass and bamboo before the feast tonight. Tanveer says, yes, today is Uruka. The whole village will eat together. Fatima says, have they started preparing the feast? Sonmoni says, yes, everyone has contributed money to buy the bora rice, firewood, bamboo and mezi. Hariya and Badiya have not given money, but they are helping with all the work. A mezi is a structure that is created using bamboo and hay. On the day of Uruka, people burn the mezi and celebrate it with a feast. In this picture, you can see that people are burning the mezi on the day of Uruka. Fatima says, what about the meat, fish and vegetables? Sonmoni says, some people have gone to market to buy all these things. The bora rice has been soaked. The whole village is busy making pita. Some people are cooking and some are roasting the sweet potatoes. Some will help to serve the food at night. In the evening, everyone will be served tea and pita. Pita is a type of rice cake. Tanveer says, I am waiting to eat the cheva rice that we will get at the feast. I really love it. Fatima says, how will the cheva rice be prepared? Sonmoni says, they will light a fire and boil the water in the big tau. On this vessel, they will put the kadai containing soaked rice and cover it with banana leaves. After some time, the cheva rice will be cooked and ready to eat. Cheva is a rice variety that is used by the Assamese. Where is the festival of Bihu celebrated? Bihu is celebrated in Assam. Which are the festivals you celebrate together with other families? Sonu says, Diwali and Holi are some of the festivals that we celebrate together with other families in our colony. The Belaghar was ready. The four friends ran off to change their clothes. Soon all the people in the village got together at one place. The women were dressed in yellow. They wore beautiful mekhala chador. Sonmuni and her friends ran to the Belaghar. The drums started to play and everyone started to sing and dance. Mekhala chador is the traditional dress of the Assamese. The Belaghar was set alight as people danced around it. In this picture, you can see the Belaghar. Everyone danced till they were tired. Then they all sat down on the ground in rows and ready to eat. The food was served on banana leaves. Everyone enjoyed the feast. Mazani says, Sonmuni, we should go and sleep now. We have to get up early tomorrow to light the mezi. With this, we come to the end of this video.